Olivia, Bobsey Green say entertainment sector not reopening anytime soon. Things Jamaica family, stick around. You won't want to miss what she have to say about the entertainment industry right after this. While some persons are in the celebration about the relaxation of the curfew hours, the now 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. hour starting yesterday, those in the entertainment industry might not be as happy, as the Minister of Culture, Gender, Entertainment and Sports, Olivia Bobsey-Grange, has stated that there might not be a reopening of the sector anytime soon. Those interested in a little nighttime fun will have to make the most of the extra night hours that started from yesterday, along with the additional time given for Christmas, New Year's Eve, and New Year's, when the curfew begins at 1 a.m. Earlier this year, between July 1st and August 1st, the entertainment industry got a go-ahead from the Prime Minister to be allowed to keep small-scale event with 100 attendees limit, unless the function was permitted otherwise by the government. Minister of Health and Wellness and the Office of Disaster Preparedness Management, the entertainment industry was officially suspended in March of this year. And since then, there have been many complaints by those involved about the losses in court. Some of those who has a loss due to the restriction on entertainment were organizers JCAP and Jams Music Society, who reported fall off of up to 50% when criticized about their early reopening, in contrast to the tourism industry, who only got back into progressive operations sometime after. This damper that took place on the music society by the lockdown of the entertainment industry was reported by Linda Rose, the general manager for JCAP, to have caused a heavy impact on performance and touring. However, this talk was followed up by promises of up to $50 million to members of the creative, culture and entertainment industry to help offset their losses. So there you have it, Team Jamaica family. I think they did offer them $50 million. We're not sure if they did receive such money, because nothing come out. We would love to know from JCAP, our Jams, if they did receive any money towards their losses during this whole pandemic. But for all of who was celebrating, I personally did not see nothing to smile about. Not a thing. Anyway, Team Jamaica family, use the comment section down below. Let me know what you think about the new curfew hours and about the entertainment industry at a loss right now. And as always, it's your Queen Ayana. And as always, peace, love, and light. And I said smile, yeah, smile. Smile for me, Jamaica. And I said smile. Yeah.